All right, so I'm going to show you how to access your camera so that you can take pictures of your artwork right on your computer. So where you'll start is at the very, very bottom left-hand corner. There is the Windows button. You'll click that and you'll go to Camera. You'll click that and that is your camera. So you can take any picture that you want. You just snap it right over here, and that is your picture.